in Windows 11. How do you mount or unmount ISO files? On this video, I will demonstrate how to mount and unmount ISO and IMG pictures in Windows 11. ISO images can be mounted in File Explorer by Windows users. When you mount an ISO or IMG file, it will appear in File Explorer section called This PC as a CD or DVD drive. With the decline in the use of optical discs, ISO and IMG pictures have become common methods of transferring huge files. ISO images are often huge files that are used to package operating system files as well as software for installation, as well as to share backup images. Following that, we'll teach you how to mount ISO images in Windows 11. Many new features and a new user desktop are included in Windows 11, including a centered start menu and taskbar, rounded corner windows, themes, and colors that will make any machine seem and feel modern. In Windows 11, how do you mount ISO and IMG files? When you receive an ISO image, simply mount it in File Explorer. Usually the file is in Downloads folder. First thing we need to do is open File Explorer and go where we saved the file. Click or select the ISO file in File Explorer. Then, from the toolbar menu, select the Mount command. When you click the Mount command, Windows will mount the ISO image as a CD, DVD drive. The contents of the ISO image mounted as a CD, DVD will then be visible to you. Unmount ISO and IMG files in Windows 11. In Windows 11, when an ISO or IMG image is mounted, it is mounted like a CD, DVD. The identical techniques that are used to unmount ISO images are used to unmount a CD, DVD in Windows by ejecting it. Select the mounted imaging drive in File Explorer. Then, from the toolbar menu, select Eject to unmount. After that, the file should be unmounted. We learned how to mount and unmount ISO or IMG files in Windows 11. If you identify any problems or have anything to contribute, please use the comment form below. If you stayed until the end, please show your appreciation by liking the video. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.